soon be joining the fray. And I must say, I've never seen a lovelier war. While the knights are battling out on the wall. With Foltest to victory!
You'll rip your balls off.
And make a witch's medallion out of him.
At your mercy.
You're the one who crushed Salamandra.
Your deeds will be forgiven.
To battle!
Ah, they're in for a beating.
Hey,
a beautiful day for battle.
Salamandra.
Fear not, Excellency. We're out of range of their armies.
I am no warrior, sir. I must admit, I prefer to joust verbally or with a pen, the emissary of peace that I am.
Hogwash! You're the emissary of the White Flame Dun. Finally! Traitors of the realm boil tar on the walls while you dally with the royal advisor.
How may I assist you, sire?
We mount an assault today, and you'll be at my side. Follow me, gentlemen. Let's not keep the traitors waiting.
Sire, you said we were out of range.
That was a ballista, Excellency. Its arms strengthened with bronze plates and strung with horsehair. It can propel heavy bolts up to a mile away. A deadly and very costly weapon. An experienced crew can cock and release two bolts each minute. Yet it has one flaw.
Your Grace, please take cover.
The recoil of the arms is so strong upon fire that the weapon shifts. It simply cannot hit the same spot twice.
I had no idea Your Grace was a learned military engineer.
I'm not. I gave the Baroness those ballistae 2 years ago for her birthday.
Sire.
What say you, Excellency, of men who live in spite of such wounds?
And what say you, Your Grace, of soldiers who inflict them?
Those who did this live no more.
Master Geralt, I wish to converse with you once the storm has subsided.
Forgive me, Excellency. I plan to leave the royal court as soon as possible.
Might I know why? Too often they take me for some other.
What do they call you, soldier? Wait. You served with me at Brenneren during our foray into the Pontar Valley. Norman Seydon. Still an armist?
Yes, sir. Fight has not been kind to me.
Norman Seydon. Your years of faithful service to the crown. I appoint you Decurion of the Arbalists. Onwards, gentlemen. No reason to dawdle.
Forgive my candor, Majesty, but I must ask, what fate awaits the royal bastards when...
They're my children. If I hear bastard one more time, someone will die. Painfully.
Your Grace. But the laws of succession are irrefutably clear.
Piss on the laws. I'll change them if need be. Above all, I'll not allow a band of treacherous barons to use my children as their banner.
Your Majesty is entirely within his rights.
Adda is dead. And I have no other children. This conversation is over, Excellency. Please retire to your tent. Black ones in my camp for a battle. What has the world come to? Nothing will make me happier than returning his shriveled head to Emir in a sack. But Triss Merigold insisted I be patient and courteous. Was I? Brought your sense of humor along. Have you learned anything about the assassin?
Nothing new, sir. Nothing has passed to be done without anyone who knew that he can. This investigation is going nowhere.
My agents have learned little also. But we'll find the culprits. It's just a question of time. Now for the battle. I want you at my side today. Then you may go where you please.
Thank you, sire.
Where are you aiming, imbecile? soldier! Spyglass! What is going on up there? The gods count at your belly! Catch, Witcher. Aim for the rogue with the red plume. Not 6 months ago, he swore eternal friendship to me. Quickly! How much higher?
One and a half degrees.
Did we hit the bastard?
He's down.
Ha! One less traitor. Time to attack. Follow me, Witcher!
Witcher, I'm prepared to forgive Louisa. All she need do is to kneel before her king.
Very noble of you.
You mocking me? Never mind. I'm certain Louisa will realize her mistakes. Besides, children should have a mother.
Lost.
Quite simple. Louisa and I had a bit of a tiff. She made demands I could not fulfill. Understand? Count Etcheverry and others immediately intervened, all noble and sympathetic. They claimed the evil king would take her too. They would protect them, even place them on the throne. And the Baroness was duped. A motherly love used. In truth, they desire privileges that would weaken the throne.
Taking orders, smash your bow. Coil it close and there your wife. And a long road at your toe. Vodka's all you'll get when you're plowing for your king.
Look alive, men!
Hail to the king!
Where the hell are we headed?
To the battle!
What the fuck do we want?
Victory!
On the bridge! We're nearly there! Weapons at the ready!
Lord Sookson, you shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty! Follow me, gentlemen! For Temeria!
Lord Swan, you and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Aryan La Valette in order to break the defenders' morale.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt, gentlemen, follow me for the glory! Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles, hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards! If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks, and I'm no duck. Any ideas?
That ballista would do the trick.
creature!
We'll be right back. Be put down like the rabid dogs you are!
Aryan La Valette. This will be no easy task.
Surrender, Aryan! You'll be treated with honor!
Go plow yourself, King!
Bury them in arrows! Come on, men! For Temeria!
They're well shielded.
You've got a better idea?
I'll try to get inside. It shouldn't be hard if the archers provide cover.
That's the son of Louisa and the old Baron, heir to these lands. He's hot-tempered, but good with a sword.
Be careful. I'll try to reason with him.
Cover the Witcher!
Famed Geralt of Rivia. You've fallen low, Witcher. Word has it you're one of the best swordsmen in the north. Time to test that rumor.
Enough slaughter. Surrender and Foltest will treat you and your men with honor.
And what guarantee is there that he'll not cut us down to the last?
None.
Foltest defiled my mother. Now he colludes with Nilfgaard.
The king leads an army. You have but a few brave men and your honor. Minute you may lose even those. Choose.
Hear that, men! The king sends a witcher, and we are to surrender, forgetting the very nature of honor and pride. We must choose. Shame or a witcher's sword. Is that how you would live? Will you bow your heads before Foltest?
Never!
You heard them, Witcher.
This is between us.
So be it. Stand back, men! My nanny told me stories about you when I couldn't sleep. I especially liked the one of Renfri and her robes. As I grew, I dreamed of facing you one day.
That dream will not have a happy ending for you.
Blow the lilies!
Halt! He's mine!
And they said we couldn't get near the walls. Half a day and the town is taken.
Report! Fighting for the castle continues, and a group of rebels have barricaded themselves inside the monastery.
What of my children?
Likely in the church as well, sire. Fenn took a priest to task, finally mumbled something about a passage neath the walls.
It would take a week to get a battering ram in here.
Axes, sire.
That will also take time. But what other course do we have? This priest. What of him? What of this passage?
I fainted before I could really get going on him. He's under guard below.
You've some work to do, Commander.
Yes, sire. Silas, you look to this door. Fenn, come with me.
Witcher.
Your Grace.
I have a mission for you, one suited to your abilities. Vernon can be persuasive, but he's also hot-tempered, at times losing both his self-control and his subject. You must try to find this other passage on your own. Succeed. And you'll be the envy of all Vizima.
All right, I'll go.
I'm relying on you, Witcher.
Where are those axes? Move your asses!
God's help us!
What have you done to her?
Shoot.
Help!
Time to...
These people are unarmed.
This is not your concern. Get lost.
You'd better go. The dragon's about to burn down this town lock, stock, and barrel.
It's awfully caring of yous, but all right, we'll leave.
Plenty more booty lying around.
Let's go.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Be careful. You may not be so lucky next time. Find a place to hide.
I must find my wife first. They herded her away with others like cattle.
Good luck.
Fire will cleanse your tainted souls.
Faster with those locks!
You've no business here!
Leave them alone. They're innocent.
Innocent? They're with the La Valettes. Weeds that need to be ripped out with their roots so they won't grow back again. Treason spreads like the plague. No one will leave here alive. And you, stay out of this.
I won't stand by while you murder innocents.
So, what'll you do?
Kill you.
I was not after your blood. I have witnesses.
Yeah.
the people out and walk away.
Unblock the door!
Burn anything or touch a single woman, you sons of bitches, and the king will hear it.
Fall back! Where
are these old souls coming from? Where are these whore sons coming from? I thought we'd cleared this district.
Would you release us, soldier, sir?
Shut it.
We're innocent.
Blasphemous!
Witcher!
You have just become the most titled witcher in the world. And the wealthiest.
I'll remind you of that when this is all over, sire.
See, Vernon? Geralt succeeded.
Lucky he did. The priest was downright discourteous and went off to meet his gods.
I saw Scoia'tael on the river.
Where? How many? What colors did they wear?
Plow the elves. We'll tend to them later. The monastery awaits.
Aryan La Valette has surrendered the castle. Open the gate.
Aryan lives.
Open now. Kneel before your king and I shall show you mercy.
Looks like we're stuck.
Indeed, and my magic's no good here. The main force down in those boats is going to beat us to town.
Want to head back to the tent? The camp will be nice and empty now. I've had enough for today.
Tempting. King's special forces.
What of the Baron?
You really had to kill him.
And Roach. Tell me, Roach.
There's fighting in the town. A section of our forces crossed the river in fishing boats and swarmed the streets, burning, raping, pillaging. The La Valettes are making a stand near the temple.
What of the Baroness?
Alive and safely tucked away.
Unsoiled, I hope.
As you ordered, son. She's fine. And beautiful as ever. The children were not with her.
But you know where they are?
In the monastery. But we've yet to penetrate that area.
Cross, quickly.
Protect the king!
Dragon! Take cover! To the hoardings!
Protect the king! Run for the hoarding! Hit my leg for a heavy crossbar right now.
We can retreat!
It's a dragon! I can't believe it!
Marigold, stop admiring it and do something!
Not that simple!
Before the brute turns my army to cinder!
How do you fight?
Blasphemous!
You don't. You run. We've got to get to the town.
Is it true you wish it?
His Majesty King Foltest of Temeria.
Arthur Tales, erstwhile Count of Nesvelt. I signed your sentence.
Yes, yet the Baroness saw fit to pardon me. An awkward situation, to be sure.
Anais and Busi, where are they?
The royal children.
Don't test my patience, Tales, and I'll grant you a quick death.
Confess, Foltest, before the gods and the people. Busi and Anais are the fruit of your loins. Bow to the gods and admit the truth.
You may not have noticed, Tales, but I just took this town.
Aided by murderers, sorcerers, and a mutant for whom nothing is holy.
This is hallowed ground. You will not raise your hand against a servant of the gods.
Where have you taken the children?
The Sola. They're in the Sola.
What is this? Blasphemy! Sorcerer's tricks!
Quiet down, Tales. This is a church.
I'll not forget this, mutant. You hear?
Damn, I've seen assaults go awry, but the dragon topples them all.
Tops?
Tops what?
Well, tops all.
Damn nonsense! Geralt, you should know. Is it possible to tame a dragon?
Not as far as I know.
Then why is this reptile eating only my men?
Let's hope Marigold got out of there.
I'm sure she did.
If not, you'll need a new advisor, sire.
Shut up, Roach.
It's possible that the dragon simply...
Another word from you and the dragon will not be your main concern.
Enough! Both of you! The dragon's back!
saved my life again. Ask what you will of me, Witcher. Within reason, of course.
I need to leave, sire. I'd like Triss Merigold to come with me. If she wants.
Are you blind? She's enamored with you. You may leave, and none shall stop you. You have my word.
Who goes there?
Foltest. I've come for my children. Geralt, wait here. You might scare them.
Ah, thanks be to the gods. My prayers are answered.
That's not my father.
But it is your king, boy. Bells, your triumph is complete. The city and fortress taken, sire. Time to thank the forefather and the mother creatrix for this great victory.
A moment, blind man. I've not seen my children in 6 months. The gods can spare another minute. Listen to me. Your mother and I quarreled, but that is over. She was deceived. Evil men turned her against me. These men have been punished, and all will be well from now. No tears, Boosie. One day you'll be king. And kings do not weep.
Armed men approach, sire. Children, go to the refectory.
My knights will soon be here. You must meet them, for one day you will rule them. Usi, go wash your face. They must not see that you wept.
There's a bucket of water in the next room.
Anais, help your brother.
Sire, let us pray.
They must look like the royal children they are.
Hmm.